everybody, my name is eBlackJam. Welcome back to another episode of the Survival Games on the Hive server. Yowdy Source. Pretty cool map. Pretty fun on the regular Survival Games. Yes, 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 and yes. Okay, cool. Flint and Steel. Even if I didn't get that Iron Helmet, I would have been happy with the Flint and Steel. But hey, I got Flint and Steel, which is awesome. And I got Iron Helmet as an added bonus, so how can I complain? I'm not complaining, though, so that's kind of a weird thing to say. Okay, now I'm there. Now we got a sword, so now I can actually put this on. Put the flint seal right next to that, and we are all set to go, pretty much. All right. Don't need to use the stone. If I have a wooden sword, I don't need to use a stone axe. Stone axe, it might look cooler, but you can't block TNT. I don't use blocking outside of TNT, but you know TNT, it's pretty important to block from TNT. So yeah. What the heck, sir? What are you doing, sir? Sir, what are you doing? Sir, what are you doing? Sir, you okay there? You just, you lagging? Okay. If you say so. Ooh, he has an iron helmet. I would like that. See? I told you guys, blocking is important. Alright. I would have taken considerable damage had I not blocked. Hey, you were gonna hope that a sword was in there, weren't you? Weren't you now? Well, that sucks for you, because that ain't happening. You thought you could pull a fast one on me by doing that cool turn. All that did was make me get closer to you, because I am closer to you now. So that was kind of pointless. Your plan failed. How does that make you feel? Probably pretty bad. Not gonna lie. Oh crap, he has a stone sword. Oh crap. Oh crap. Alright. Come on, I gotta get a stone sword. I have flint and steel. I can do this. I'm willing to use flint and steel if possible, if necessary. If possible. What? Okay, there's no way he could have eaten that fast. Just saying. Alright, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, hey. Okay, thank you. I'm gonna run now. Thank you, goodbye. Oh, I didn't get a stone sword. See, that's the downside of a death crate. If you have to do something, like, quick. If you have to pick up his stuff quick, you can't really get the death crate. Hey, bro. You were being chased by those guys. Fortunately for you, you're still not gonna be able to get away from anybody. Such a shame. Such a short life wasted. Hey, bro. Oh, I can get your stone sword, though. Thank you. Ooh, 3 pieces of TNT. Wow, that's good. Should've used that on me. Could have done something with that if you actually use it. Alright, I see you coming up on me. I don't see you. Alright, I got this guy. Hey, bro. Nothing in there. There's nothing in there. I'm gonna eat this carrot. Yes, there we go. Here's the TNT as well. And we have ourselves a very damaged person on our hands. Crap, I'm kinda damaged now, though. Hi, bro. Do I have any arrows? I don't. Okay. So good. Okay, he's on fire again. Okay. Hey, bro. How's it feel being on fire all the time? Probably not very good. Yeah. Alright. We're doing good. Ooh, chain pants. Very nice, very nice. Very nice indeed. Awesome, actually. It's awesome. Yeah. Woohoo. Flint and steel, man. It works. Flint and steel works wonders. Like, seriously. Alright. Got some TNT left. Yeah. I mean, if you use proper gear correctly, you can kill somebody that has a lot better stuff than me. He did have a lot better stuff than me. He had a stone sword. Well, actually, I already had a stone sword, but he had chain pants, which normally would give him a big advantage, but, you know, with the proper use of flint and steel and TNT, it wasn't even that much of a close fight. I got him pretty substantially. So if you know how to use the gear, then you're pretty good, despite an armor disadvantage. Alright. Anyone here? Bottle of enchanting. I know where the enchanting table is on this map, so if I can get another one of those, that gave about health. So if I can get another one of those, then I could probably do some things. Okay, we got lots of people. Okay, let's just run in the opposite direction. Running in the opposite direction. Yeah. All right. Apparently, there's a giveaway. That's what they're saying in the chat. Don't know what that's for. All right. Okay. All right. Do we have a pumpkin pie? Lovely. Alright, so 6 people left. 2 more people die, then the arena deathmatch will start. Hopefully, I will not be one of them. If I can get a chain chest plate, that's actually a goal. I need to get a chain chest plate. Okay, I definitely see some name tags. 5 people left, so if just one more person dies, then it'll be all over. Well, not really. This stage of the game will be all over. Then it goes to the arena deathmatch. Hopefully, I won't be the one that dies, but, I mean, it could be possible since I saw at least 3 people that were heavily armored, and yeah. I don't think this could go that well. Should I fight this guy? I mean, I have plenty of flint steel. I have 2 pieces of TNT. No. I mean, I already got a bunch of good kills. It's not like we need to... Thank you for slowing down just to shoot one arrow. Because that's literally all you do. What's the point? You're just wasting arrows. You do really... I mean, you're damaging me, sure. But All you're doing is slowing down your chase. Like, seriously. You're not catching up when you're doing that. Alright. Well, he's definitely not gonna get a shot at me now. I can probably hide up here. Oh, hi. How you doing? I take a shortcut through there. Oh, gosh. Guys, I'm scared. It's gonna fall. Alright. Oh, boy. Let's hide. Guys, I'm scared. So, yeah, all he did was waste arrows, and I still got away. I mean, he did some good damage, but... I mean, yeah, I got away, so... Sucks for him. Alright. Oh, crap, there's a guy. Diamond helmet, man. Hopefully they didn't see my name tag. If they did, that could mean certain doom for me. Alright, well... Okay, good. Someone died. I was about to say, I now know the location of all four people. All four people have, like, really good armor, and I don't. I'm pretty sure those two guys are teaming. So, what's this? Whoa, what's this? I've never been here before. I've literally never been... What the... What is this? What is this? Guys, I've played this map so much, I have no clue what the heck this is. I have never been here before. What did I just find? Is this common knowledge? I mean, it probably is. I guess I'm just stupid for not knowing about this. Guys, I seriously did not know what the heck this is. Wow. Holy crap. Yeah, of course. That must be a spawn crate, then, I'm guessing. Must be a spawn crate. Huh. Well, next time I play on this map, I'm gonna have to come down here. I legitimately did not know of this place's existence. Yeah, what the heck? What the heck? I don't even know what to say. Wow. Did not know that was a thing. Did not know there was any variety of secret areas. Hey, dude, we got a team. Okay, yeah, you're on fire. And you got TNT'd. Okay. Yeah, bro, you're on fire. How's it feel? Come on, kill that guy. Are you all teaming? What's happening? Are they killing each other? I wanna see what happens here. I'm curious. Were they all teaming? No, I guess they weren't. I don't know, weird. Yeah, it was still a good episode, got a bunch of good kills. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. Oh, I actually got him, and he fell in the hole. That worked. Proud of that TNT placement. So, yeah, you have to be strategic with the TNT. So far, I'm 2-for-2 with the TNT so far, which is pretty cool. All right, we got a shotgun. This takes like 3 blocks in 1 shot.